Hey Queen and Crew, welcome back to the Queendom. It's your girl Nene, and today I'm giving you guys another bomb wig review. And yes, it is on a unit by Bobbi Boss. So we're gonna go ahead and hop straight into it. This is a 360 degree Swiss lace front wig, and this is a style Kalaya, and the stock card number is MBLF340, and I have it in the color 99J. So this is a human hair blend wig, and I really like these 360 units that are human hair blends because the quality just feels better to me. So I really get hyped when I have one of these to review. So it is supposed to be a free parting space where you can do left, right, or center parting. And as you can see, the curls are kind of like a loose body wave. And once I styled it, guys, it's literally so lit. So make sure you watch completely to the end of the video because, honey, it's really, really cute. So like I was saying, the free parting space, it does allow you to do updo styles. It comes with two combs on the side and one in the nape. And as you can see, it has that lace all around the perimeter, which it is the 360 style, Yeah, that's what it has, laced around the perimeter. So guys, if you are feeling this unit that I'm wearing right now, this is the Bohemian Dutch Braid by Sensational. And girl, this wig is lit for the summer. So make sure you guys peep this and check out my shirt on my website, anotherqueenstreasure.com. All right, guys, so I'm going to go ahead and try it on. I've cut the lace. I am going to do a little bit of manipulation, but if you are feeling this so far, make sure you guys give me a big thumbs up because, girl, I'm tired, just got off work, you know what I'm saying, and that would just make my day. So go ahead and give this video a thumbs up if you're feeling it already. So here I'm just finger combing out these body wave curls. Like I said, very glamorous, very just va va voom, like it's just super cute. So I decided to go with a left side part. Like I said, it is free parting, so you can choose which way you want to part it. And what I'm gonna do is just add a little bit of pressed powder to let that part kind of pop out on them. Now, the parting space was okay. It is like a lace parting space, so you have that option to part wherever. I just went on and added some pressed powder because y'all know that's just what I do, period. So this unit does come in a lot of different colors. I chose the 99J because I try to get what you guys like. I know you like more solid colors. I do have a few of y'all that love the bold colors, but you know, I try to keep it relatively normal because I know I'm always trying crazy colors. So here I'm just editing the hairline. It does come with baby hairs, which I'm laying down. Now the baby hairs were not a super full density, which is great because y'all know I do not like wigs that have overtaking baby hairs, and it just look like the hair, the wig is just growing on your forehead. I do not like that. So this was a pretty good density in baby hairs, and you can choose whether to lay those down or if you want to just tuck them to the side, you know, whatever you want to do, you can do it. So here I'm just laying those and getting this wig styled to my liking. But overall, you guys, the cap size was big head friendly. It wasn't super tight or fitted, but it definitely wasn't going anywhere. It was definitely fitting my big head, but it wasn't like super tight. Y'all know what I'm saying. It was a good tightness, like the wind was not going to blow her away. I did get some shedding, but honestly, very minimal, you guys. Just a little bit of snags, which you'll see in the video because y'all know I'm not going to edit it out. Like, I want you to see what you're going to buy. So you are going to get a few snags. I mean, it is still synthetic, but it really was not an issue, the shedding and tangling. And I just really love the look of this unit. It just looks so glamorous, and it really didn't even take me that long to even style it. So guys, let me know what you think about, I guess it's called, I don't know if it's called Kalaya. Oh, it might be Kalaya. That sound better. That sound right. Yeah, it might be Kalaya. I'm really feeling her, and I think that she's really, really cute. And like I said, I love these 360 units. So guys, let me know what you think in the comments. Make sure you subscribe if you are not already a member of this wonderful queendom. And I'm going to go ahead and announce the giveaway winner as well. So make sure you watch to the end. It'll be in the 360. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Love you so, so much. Bye.